met Agnès in New York City, and I don't know, I just felt like I kind of knew her all my life. But then we went out and we had breakfast, I think, which was really incredible. And we spent so many hours talking. And I said, well, I want to know this lady a little more, you know? And I'm so proud of her, you know, of all these lovely things she did. And I loved her interest in film and books. She just didn't make clothes, and yet her clothes were so original.